Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning on the waterlock on the Apple Watch Ultra Series 10. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turning the waterlock on will prevent any splashes from performing unwanted actions on your watch. It will also enable you to expel any trapped water when you turn it off. Waterlock automatically turns on when you start a water-based workout such as swimming. To turn the waterlock on, press the side button to open the control panel. Scroll down the control panel and tap on the icon that looks like a water droplet. You can see that the waterlock is on by the water droplet at the top of the page. When the waterlock is switched on, touching the watch screen won't perform any action. To turn off the waterlock, hold down on the digital crown until it says unlocked on the screen. A sound will play to eject water out of the watch's speakers. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.